because I just did a whole video and now I deleted it on accident. So I was feeding Sophia. She already drank this much. So I'm gonna feed the little baby. She don't really drink that much. Usually the little baby went first in the other video that I deleted on accident. So today I'm going to the doctor's and I really don't feel good because I'm still sick. The urgent care that I went to yesterday said, if I don't feel better, I need to go to my doctor, my pediatrician. So today I'm going and I think I'm just going to leave this one. This, that outfit that Sophie is wearing right now and the outfit that she's wearing right now. I changed her yesterday. Okay, now I need to hurry up and feed her because I don't want her to drink most of all of it, but this is what left. Because Sophia thought she can drink it all, and I wasn't really paying attention, so. Let's feed this one. That's what I was saying. But, on Christmas, I'm going to get my dolls some outfits, and they can open their presents. I'll do a video of it. I want to buy presents for my dolls. Oh, she's stopping. That means that she's probably not hungry anymore. Not hungry? Nope, she's not hungry. Let's see, she drank a little bit more. There we go. Okay. So now it's turn to, now it's Abby's turn to get back. This is pink. So now I've got to feed three babies, and it's a very big thing. Come here, Abby. There we go. Look, I pierced her ears too. She's another special one. Of course I'd pierce her ears. Won't just do Sophia's. I'm gonna have to make another new bottle later because you guys are drinking all of the formula.
Yeah, look at your cuteness.
Not done yet. Okay, guys. So I think she's done. Are you done there? Are you done? Let's look at the bottle. She drank it all! Look at that! Yay! Yay, look at all that. She drank it all. Now we gotta make you guys a new bottle. And I'm bringing Sophia and this little one to the doctor's with me, but I'm not bringing her inside. I'm bringing this one inside. And this one's staying here. I'm so sorry. Your leg is... You have a boo-boo right here on your leg. I don't want to bring you nowhere and make it worse. Have a Gatorade and it's cherry. My aunt got it for me last night because, you know what I'm saying, I still have a lot more minutes to use on my iPad. Burp her. I want to burp her. I'm going to put her back in the crib. And after this video, I'm going to do a changing video on Miss Sophia. And I might change her sister. It depends on whatever. Okay. Come on, baby. Look, she's in her car seat. I just got her unbuckled. But this is what my baby looks like. Precious little baby.
The purr too.
No more bottle. I'll make you guys another bottle. Daddy Shamadis. Okay, let's get you back in your little car seat.
What are you doing, Stella? In a minute, you guys can do a video with me, okay? Not right now. I'll let you guys know.
Okay. So, I'll see you guys in the changing video that I'm going to do when I'm done downloading this video. She's my big baby. This one's my big baby. Look at her. Look how big she is compared to Abby. Yes. Sophia is a lot more bigger than Abby. Promise me, you guys. I am not joking. Abby is like Abby's newborn. Sophia is 3 months. 3 to 6 months. Look, she's the big baby. She's now newborn. She's half newborn. So I can see. She's my favorite. As well as her little baby sister. I'm gonna give her little baby sister a pacifier. Oh. Hold on, guys. Since she's a small baby, she has a small, very small mouth, so she likes her nipples like that. Look. There we go. She loves her pacifier. But that's my little one. A nice little car seat. It's all buckled up. Ready to go get later. Huh. But yeah, guys. Thank you guys for watching this video. See me in the next video. And I will see you guys in a minute. Bye.